What is up, guys? You know, guys, I'm gonna be showing you what it is to be in my broken bones. 4. Now, guys, just to let you know, I got ligmatized twice in broken bones 4. And it's weird to just see how you can get ligmatized in broken bones 4. Now, I'm saying in broken bones 4 because I just have to tell you, I did not get it in real life, only in broken bones 4. So let's go on. I spelt it wrong, but okay. So this is, before I start this. Right, so there's ligmatized brain damage, hammerhead. Well, that's how I can pronounce it, and concussed. So concussed makes me scream blurry, but that's all. It doesn't do anything much. And my head just changed colors, but still, not much. Brain damage just changed colors and make it blurry, but also still not that much. Ligmatized is weird. I know, that's so weird. Like, I experienced it and I only heard at least noise twice. But still, guys, it's very weird to hear how it goes. Other people also got ligmatized. Watch this. It can happen from falling. Now, guys, it can happen from falling from high heights. Having a lot of broken powers, having high ability to break your bones, being very fragile, meaning using your power ups, which I'll show you that next. Watch. Yeah, you see, he uses power up. Ligmatized twice? What? What? Sugmatized? What? I feel like I really want to do see the sugmatized video, guys. But you can see, you can get it from your powers easily. Oh my goodness. What? Sugmatized? That's not how to get stigmatized. How to get stigmatized. Right. He didn't get stigmatized in the video. Just continue watching and you will see. Okay. And then it makes that weird sound, guys. Wait, did you see that? Oh. Okay, what does stigmatized mean? Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna end this video right now, okay? Bye.